waiting by the phone. She's scared and tired, she feels alone. Her only son is serving on the line. As she waits, she cries out loud. She prays that he's okay, her child. The world joins in this prayer for him in time. Oh, Hashem, protect our men in arms as they defend our land. Shield them from harm. Yivarech, Chayale Tzava, Haganami Yisroel. Yivarech, Yivarech. His front yard, a passing jeep, filled with guards, and he knows he's not much younger than these men. Someday soon he will be called to defend his country that he loves, and the world joins him in prayer again for them.